The forklift model, aka Gus, appears a few times in the Half-Life mod point of view. Its usage in the mod is a clever way to insert a forklift prop in the game. His body is covered by a tarp made of world brushes. Due to his lack of animations, in combination with a scripted sequence with certain settings enabled, Gus is ignored by enemies and cannot be killed. However, you can trigger a few animations by attacking him.
Catch me later, I'll buy you a beer.